someone there.
Who's there?
Over here.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
If you're looking to Captain Galland, if you're looking to book
passage. Talk to Captain Galland.
Restoration is a perfectly balanced goal of men. Why are my research materials constantly disappearing?
Stay out of trouble, Imperial. I'll sell just about anything if... Take a look. Until next time.
This one needs something? Ah, have you? Let Kesh have them. Yes, yes, this will create a fine fume. That should do. Now, inhale deeply. How can I assist?
Breathe deep, mortal. I would have you hear me well. So let these vapors fill your lungs. In a sense, but no more poison than a fool after too much wine. I have watched you for some time, you know. The decisions you've made intrigue me. And I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine. I sent a blessing to Mundus, a wasting plague that infected a scattering of Breton villages. One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bathardoms for me, but has since lost his way. I will not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to Bathardoms and kill Orchendor in my name. An impertinent question. The elf must die. Either carry out my will or do not. You are not the only mortal agent I could choose. The pettiness of mortals. I had almost forgotten. I can grant you a powerful token for this task. An escutcheon of Dwemer make. Capable of shielding you from both the spell and sword. Return when the elf lies dead, and it will be yours. So you have, mortal. Go now. Kill Orchendor.
Yes? Orchendor? Keshno him. He is an overseer, shepherd, gathers the afflicted, contains the festering wound. Orchendor and his afflicted are meant to stand ready, awaiting Periite's command to cover the world with his blessing. Not far, not far. This one looks upon it on clear days. Look to the west, at the foot of the mountain. The dwarven ruins there. Bethadams. Swift hunting.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gyalin.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Oh,